for the annual County's Care Holiday Food Fight.
In this corner, it's Contra Costa County. And in this corner, the reigning champions, Solano County.
Okay, food fighters, more than 180,000 people from both counties are going to benefit from this fight. Two out of three of those people have to choose between paying for food or paying for rent. 26% of households served include veterans, and one out of four people receiving emergency food is a child. The winner of the coveted Big Apple Trophy will be decided by the county that contributes the most money per employee between now and the end of the year.
Oh, ho, ho. How do I do that?
Organize your own fundraisers. Donate a raffle item. Drop your coins and cash in mini barrels located in buildings throughout Contra Costa County, or donate online at foodbankccs.org/countycup. Remember, every dollar you raise or donate is worth two healthy meals, and because we give money, over 60% of the food distributed by the food bank is fresh produce. So let's have a clean holiday food fight, and let's put some food on those tables.
Get in on the County's Care Holiday Food Fight now.